A new episode of modifying our 2023 Yamaha Superjet. We already went ahead and filled the gap in the tray. Getting ready for the jet trim mat install. Our boy Yoni is here. Gonna do the install today. It's gonna be rad. Okay, so we're going to start by removing the mats, removing the OEM stickers. We're going to clean it up, muck it up where we can sand, clean it with brake cleaner, take all the dust off. All right, so that's good one. We went ahead with some marker, marked the edges of the mat. So we know where they come. I know that they follow this line here, but yeah, then I want to know until where the mat comes before I start sanding. We take some masking tape, we go ahead and tape everything up. All right, so everything's prepped. Gonna go on ahead and start gluing the mats. Alright, so we waited until the glue is dry. It's tacky but dry. Same both sides. We always do two coats on the mat, one coat on the ski, because the mat sucks the glue up a little bit. So right now we're gonna go ahead and install it. We're first gonna take our tape off from where the front mat sits. That way there's no overlay mat over the tape. Okay, put it nice in the middle. You take your rubber hammer and you gently tap it into place. Perfect. One piece done. So we went ahead, we glued the sides. We always make sure that the gap here is the same as the other side, and we try to have the gap at the bottom as level as possible, as well as trying to have the same angle on the corner, left and right. So when you look at it, it looks the same. We're gonna go ahead and put the kicker and the front hump. After that, we're gonna put the bottom mat, clean everything up, and we're finished. For that last part, we're gonna go and cut a small bit off of it, glue the inside, and then flip it over so you'll have a nice clean finish. So we go ahead and put a little bit of glue on our hands and gently rub it on the inside of the bump flange. Okay, now we wait until it's dry and then we can flip it over and glue just the edges with a little bit of super glue.